Yo, you gotta go pursue it. I'm just gonna get right into it. It's one R, two L's. Y'all know me. Y'all know how I do. But like I've talked about it before, I've talked about, you know, good health is not gonna come find you. A new job is not gonna come find you. New friends are not gonna come find you. Increasing opportunity is not gonna come find you. You have got to go pursue it. You have got to go look for it. You have got to become immersed in it. Like that's what happened to me. That's what happened to me in this transformation I went through in 2015. Like, I got immersed in it. So I went from like working out by myself and thinking I knew how to do it. Remember I said successful people learn and grow. Unsuccessful people, they already know. So I went from that to opening myself up, to listening to my friend Lucretia about nutrition and live, learn, grow, to meeting new people at the gym, to trying new exercises, to trying new recipes, to studying food and documentaries, and just becoming immersed in good health and nutrition and how to develop myself. And here I am, 85, 90 pounds later, and I'm still pushing myself, not to lose weight, but just pushing myself to become better, to get more healthier, to become stronger, to learn more recipes. I've become immersed in it. You gotta go look for it. You gotta go find the people who are doing what you want to do. You have got to go find the books that they're reading. You have got to go find the places they hang out, find the habits that they have taken on, and add your spin to it. Like, you don't have to mock or copy anybody. But there is a strategy. What is the strategy for you to get to your goal? Like, the strategy has got to be real. Like, it's got to be a proven one. And again, you don't have to mock other people, but there is strategies out there for you. But you have got to get immersed in this. You have got to go pursue this. It's not coming looking for you. Like, your health is not going to change. Like, good health is not just flying around and going to swoop down on you and say, hey, I've been looking for you. No, you got to go look for it. But then when you start looking for it, the world starts opening up to you. Like, you start to find one thing that leads to another thing, to another thing, to another thing, and then you find yourself at the next level. So it's your boy 1R2L's Raymond Lamar Lee, and this is Hip Hop Empowerment, the place where hip hop and personal development meets. I love you. You know I do. Can you tell I love you? I really do. I love you, and I love hip hop, and I love my culture, and I want to see y'all win. Peace.